What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome to Ross's. Oh, suntan and relaxation, sipping lemonade in the shade. Anytime I have a day like this, I like to bring out my Umarex strike point.
It is a multi-pump, pneumatic, single-shot air gun. 22 cal. Comes in 22 cal and 177. I got the 22 cal, a little bit more power. You know what I mean? I chase them pests out of my barn. But mostly I just like to sit out here and shoot random stuff out in my yard. You know what I mean? Get them gnomes. My wife's got them gnomes out there. Gnomes are stupid. I'm gonna shoot that gnome. Flamingo. Who has a flamingo in the front yard? Tell you what, look at it. Take a look. Take a look-see. It's black. You know what I mean? It's nice. Indestructible. Made a hard, good hard, solid material here. Got a good grip, you know, pretty nice. It got an adjustable rear sight. Got the fiber optics there in the front, but it is a cool little gun. Tell you what, let me show you how it works. Cock her back. You gotta cock it to pump it. 10. Throw my 22 cal pellet in there. And look at that. Now take a look at my target. Boom! Sucker's got some pop to it. I got my crony here. I almost got my crony here. Let's just go ahead and see what kind of feet per second this sucker's doing. Most of y'all out there probably stop at 5, but I never shoot less than 10. Sometimes I go higher. They say don't, but I do. Here we go. Let's see what kind of feet per second we're getting on. 22 cal, 10 pumps. What's that? What do we got there? Probably got me an 11 grain pellet. I can smell it. 11 grains. Woo! 423. 423 ain't bad. Let's just see. Let's see how fast. The 423. Let's see if we can get this sucker up to 500.
60, 70, 80. I like to push these guns to the max. 20. Not recommended, but we did it. 20.
Here we go.
Woo! 461. That sucker was moving. Did you see that sucker?
I'm going to show you guys what to do. It's pretty simple, though. I'll tell you. You got a safety right there. Nice, comfortable grip. Good grip for a night. I got a pretty big hand. Good big hands there. It's cool, and as you can see, it's got some good movement on it from 423 to 460, depending on how much you pump it. It's not too tough to pump. I recommend 10 pumps, nice and easy, get some good power, and we're gonna do that. We're gonna shoot some stuff, see what happens. So, I gotta start with that flamingo, man. That flamingo's been staring me down all day. It's making me angry. I just don't like its face. All right. Flamingo! Look at his face. Here we go. I'm gonna shoot that fish on the up there on the shovel. Let's see if I can hit that bowling pin. Nice! There's a mustache. I think that's a mustache piggyback over there. Oh, mustache! And 22 cal is good because you're gonna get some good wallop at that. You know? Alright, let's see if we can put together a little group here. Do some targeting. I mean, you can see when it hits that sucker, it's coming in with some velocity. Call that shooter error. All right, well, there you go. I mean, listen, it's as good as you can aim it. I'll tell you that. It's got the aim. You know the cool? I got to tell you what one of the coolest things about this gun is. Little strike point. It's so dadgum quiet. You know, it's got that silence air technology from Umarex. Well, heck, I ain't got neighbors for miles, but I'm gonna shoot that gnome. That gnome's still staring at me. No, take that, gnome. Slow motion fall. Let's run it back and instant replay. Bring him up and drop him down. Take that, gnome. So there you go, guys. That there's a strike point from Umarex. It is one of them good old fun guns. It's a pump action, pneumatic. This is it, 22 cal, 177. I mean, this sucker runs about $50. It's got good accuracy. Ooh.
take that, clownfish. You ain't that funny anyway. Hey, guys, go on and get the strike point from Umarex, $50 gun. You can get it at your local stores and, of course, umarexusa.com. This year's been one of my most fun, relaxing, southern gun reviews I've ever done. We're here in Arkansas. My hometown is having a big time. I'll see you next time.